Hi guys, press the bell button and then subscribe.
Guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna make a tie and dye t-shirt. This is how my t-shirt looks like. This is this is a spiral shape. This is almost same one, just you have to fold it, then make this spiral. So we have to take the center, then we have to tie it from the center. So in this one, you have to fold the sleeves inside and make a pattern shape. The most important thing is to put the shirt into the water so the color could easily soak up. So now guys, now you could take some color and put your own kind of choice colors. Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon. Until then, bye.